Hi, and welcome to Patents TV Featured Solutions. I'm David Jackson with the Patents Project. Today I'm here with Audra Shestak, Senior Territory Manager for Cochlear Americas.
Today, you will learn how the MiniMic 2 Plus from Cochlear Americas streams sound directly to the Baha 6 Max sound processor, the N7 sound processor, and the Kanso 2 sound processor. A classroom is often full of energy and loud noises. This can be overwhelming to children with hearing loss. The MiniMic 2 Plus easily streams sound from the microphone directly to a compatible cochlear sound processor or ReSound hearing aid, allowing your student to hear friends in the classroom and the teacher in any noisy environment. As the global leader in implantable hearing solutions, we have provided more than 600,000 implantable hearing devices, more than any other company, helping people of all ages to hear and connect with life's opportunities. Our mission is to help people hear and be heard, empower people to connect with others and live a full life, help transform the way people understand and treat hearing loss, innovate and bring to market a range of implantable hearing solutions that deliver a lifetime of hearing outcomes. Please enjoy our short video highlighting the benefits of the MiniMic 2 Plus.
I'm Michelle Amarias. I'm a fourth grade teacher, and I have a student named Bella who wears a Baha 5 sound processor. She's a good student, A's and B's. She works hard. She does well on tests. She's just a well-rounded kid. Well, every morning, the kids come in the classroom. I come in. I go to the front. I pick up the mini mic, clip it to my shirt, and the day begins. And so we just progress through the day. And then at the end of the day, Bella just plugs it into the wall, and we're ready to go for tomorrow.
Make them have to think a little bit extra.
The MiniMic helps Bella because it clarifies the sound from my voice. It makes it stand a little apart from the rest of the noise in the room.
Let's see if we can get this out.
She's told me she can hear me without it, but it helps her just zero in a little bit better on what I'm saying. She's learning everything she needs to know in school, so she's going to be well prepared academically.
You can explore additional products by visiting their website at www.cochlear.com. That's spelled www.cochlear.com. If you have questions, please reach out to Cochlear Americas. Their email is recipient@cochlear.com. That's spelled recipient@cochlear.com.
Thanks for watching us today. You can follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and patentsproject.org. That's spelled PATINS project.org.